Hello, welcome back. And today we're going to talk about how to create a very professional looking invoice that will charm your customers into paying you earlier. How awesome is that? And I'm going to be using Wave Apps. As I mentioned before, Wave Apps is what I use for Mako Consulting. And the first step is going to be to create your own account. Then the next one is go into Invoices. And once you go into the Invoices page, it's going to ask you to add your logo. So I'm going to drag a logo in there. We have a brand new logo for Mocknik Apps. And then after that, I choose a template, whatever template I want. And I will go with this one. So I chose a template. And now, as you can see, it came with all the information about my company. This is pulling from the profile, from the company profile. And you can edit and change the company information here, as well as if you want to add any information to the invoice, I'm going to put here CRM implementation. And I'm going to add a new customer. I'm going to call this customer test customer. Save the information. You can add to the customer and put an email in there. Like I'm going to put dev@makoconsulting.com just for test, just so you can see that it sends out the email when you want. And here is the invoice date. You can set the payment to be due a week from today or whenever you want. I'm going to put a week from today. I'm going to put here consulting. And I'm going to put one, and I'm going to post the price, $1,000. And here you can add notes. For me personally, I usually add the tasks for that I have performed for a certain customer during the period that this invoice is relevant for. You can also add a footer. I recommend you put something like "Thank you for your business," or "We appreciate your business," or whatever you feel like doing that day. And here is a draft of your invoice. I can edit it and add here notes, research, YouTube videos, and support. So these are the things that I'm charging this customer for. And now you could also enable credit card payment. When you enable it for the first time, it's gonna take a little bit longer for you to get paid. But after that, it's only for the first payment, okay? And Wave charges, I think it's a 2.9% fee plus 30% per transaction. And you can check it out and see if that's a good fit for you. You don't need to use it, but if you choose to do so, they always recommend enabling credit card payments to get paid faster. You can approve your draft. After you approve, you can still make changes to it, and then you can also click on Send Invoice. And when you send the invoice, it will ask you, you can add, copy somebody else if you want. You can add a message. Hey, this is the invoice for June. And you can copy, you know, send a copy to yourself, and or send it as an attached PDF. And here I am, sent. The invoice was sent. And then the other thing you can do is you can send reminders, you know. You can send reminders on the due date, 3 days, after 14 days after, however you choose to do so. And that noise was my email. So here is the email with the invoice. And this is how your customer is going to see it too. And then if I click on view in browser, and that's where it is. And if you enable the payment, then the customer would see a button where they would click to make the payment online. I hope this helps. Thank you.
Hi, I am Lydie Mako with Mako Consulting, your small business CRM coach. Do you like this video? Then subscribe to our channel and feel free to share it with other small business owners who could benefit from it. I also invite you to visit our website and our Facebook page to get additional updates. Thank you so much. Bye.